We left our country in 1956 and we went to the Canadian embassy, and one of the gentlemen come from the embassy down. He was speaking Hungarian, and then he called us upstairs, and we have a very fast time to come to Canada. We get to Edmonton. Well, we don't have not much. My husband didn't have a job. We don't speak the language, and we was very disappointed, you know, because that's a new country, and you had to start your life all over again. My auntie has a sister. She recommended me to go to GWG because there is lots of people who have never speak the language and they are needed the money. So she take me there and they are had a translator and they are hire me. Was hard on the beginning because I don't speak the language. Sometimes I don't understand what they are meaning, you know, and sometimes people was not very, very polite to you. But with other Hungarians, we go together in group and we get by. I was quite long time instructor and then I came supervisor. Some supervisor only care for, you know, how much I can push out, how much I can push out. My goal was to train the people working like a team. And that's important for everybody because the work is very stressful. Yeah, that was my second home. It was a very good company. And we have good benefits, everything. And I have a good pension.